first. Okay. My name is Yerp, aka Pierce.
AKA
I'm here to sing for you.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Okay. Hey guys, I'm Reese, part of Galaxy's Child. Our main drives as a team and as a band are to raise awareness to current social injustice situations. We will be the voice for those who have no voice.
Yes.
Houston, we love you.
That period. Is so, I love that message.
Yeah, good.
Thank you.
I knew you'd like him. Okay, Katie, do you want to do your introduction?
I'm Katie, and I'm the Beyonce of the group, and we're just here to remind you, please recycle. We're here to save the turtles.
Oh my gosh, yes! I love this. It's for a cause. Can I suck your nipple? I don't know, are you a good boy? Only good boys get mommy's milk. No, shut up. Why the fuck would you ask that, psychopath?
Crazy right now, touch. Got me looking so crazy right now. You're kidding me right now, you kiss.
Got me looking so crazy right now.
Looking so crazy in love. Got me looking so crazy in love.
Wow. Yes. Oh my god, yes. Talented, yes, amazing, oh, never thank been you. Done before, thinks thank outside you. The box, draws outside the lines, brilliant. Oh my gosh.
Thanks, sir.
That one's thank you. To the turtle. Thank you, Galaxy's yeah. Child.
I've got a blueberry barbecue chicken, a carrot and potato scallop, and then a kale salad with an apple cider vinaigrette.
I'm curious about the blueberry barbecue sauce. I've never had anything quite like that before. It looks like a proper barbecue sauce. I was worried you were going to get like a Smurf blue chicken drum, but it looks months. Really nice.
Good job.
Have to say, you really got a lot of flavor in that chicken. I think your choice of using some of those staple pantry herbs and spices, I think, really helped.
Galaxy's Child.
Conceive, create, and plate one very refined, rest and quality breakfast dish. The winner gets
maybe
a
tomorrow.
Huge advantage in the MasterChef pantry. Is everybody ready?
TC Tron, would you sit on my face? I don't see why not.
60 seconds to go.
I love your tips. Wow, guys. Thank you. I love your tips too, Sarah.
Oh, thank you. See that
in the final
I
season, they tell all the winners
and
to get
once
on
again,
the top
Pethel makes
balcony.
Indian food.
And they go on the top balcony,
Pethel,
and then
Derek,
they leave
Claudia,
everybody
Libby,
else on the bottom,
please
and
come around
lava
front.
Comes in.
It's getting tougher down there.
And they all get killed. Galaxy's Child is gonna sing for me. It's a group. I'm sorry, but like, he's going against a black woman on chicken. Like, they erotic pigeons. Thank you, Casey. This is for Casey, you big, fat, white, nasty, smelly, fat bitch. Why you took me off the motherfucking schedule with your trifling, dirty ass, white, racist ass, you big, fat. Bitch, Oompa Loompa body ass. You're a rotten bitch. You're a bad boy. You don't deserve any good boy points. And if it were up to me, I would take them all away from you. Get out. This team sucks. Like, honestly, what is this team doing? What is this team doing? Honestly, look at them. What are they doing? My team bad.